guys, good morning. So today it's July 21. It's 10:25 in the morning. So we're planning to go and do the 3D ultrasound. Because of this pandemic, my husband can't come with me during my clinic visit with my OB-GYN. So right now we finally booked an appointment for him to see and hear the heartbeat of the baby. So it's gonna be his first time, because quite sometimes I'm always doing it by myself, going to my doctor, and yeah, finally he's gonna see it. So we'll be driving it around like maybe 30 minutes because it's kind of far, but we're very excited and I hope we will have a good image of the baby and the baby will keep moving. But actually they gave us some advice that I need to basically drink something to make the baby active. Like it might be caffeine, chocolate, snacks, Gatorade, to make the baby active. So I ordered some. I ordered at Starbucks. So I'm getting a caramel frappuccino blended. So I think it's gonna be ready in 4 minutes. So yeah, I'm just waiting for my husband. I'm in the car. Yeah, we'll take you to our journey today and have you guys enjoy this video. And yeah, let's go. I'm drinking my
Starbucks,
and he's already going crazy.
Baby on caffeine.
Uh-huh. And some chocolates. High in caffeine and high in chocolate.
This is a picture for Dad on the for the fridge. Texas, he's riding a horse.
Seeing his face.
Okay, let's see. Let's see what that baby's doing.
He's always shy.